Hi everyone, Cami Evans here with Homescape with our sponsor, Hinged. Bill Green, thank you.
Thank you.
And we're with one of your other resources, Eddie Mirabalas from Gold Coast Fences.
Thank you.
Eddie, it's getting colder now. The fall season's upon us. What should people be doing or knowing about for putting their fences up? Because I know a lot of people are thinking deer fences, there's lots of stuff happening.
Well, deer fence is very popular this time of the year. You want to maintain your kids also away from deer because of the ticks and everything that
sure.
goes on with them, Lyme disease and everything. But the main concern, it will be obviously to try to stop them from coming into your property, eating your plants that you have, your flowers that you have still at this time of the year.
Sure.
And at the same time, prevent them from damaging any property that you may have, pools or any things like that.
Yeah. So I know a lot of times people are thinking about doing fences, and you're working throughout all four seasons.
We pretty much do. We go from the beginning of March
okay.
until most likely the end of December, as long as the weather permits.
Wow.
The weather allows us to, and the ground doesn't freeze. The past couple of years, because of the weather being so mild, we have worked all throughout the year. Not only
the fall is a great time to do the deer fence.
Yeah,
because
right
that's
now it's
the
probably
deer,
the best time.
In the winter is when the deer are hungry.
Yes.
And that's really, if they're not in your yard now, that's when they're going to come in.
Yeah.
And you're saying, oh, start the big projects in the spring, but the reality is if you're thinking about deer fencing, the fall is probably the best time of year to do
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. The thing about the fall is that, you know, kids back in school now and people have time to...
More flexibility.
They have time to face on some projects that maybe they're putting behind for the summer, to enjoy the summer. The fall is a really popular time of the season.
I mean, and what about like price points? Like what is it usually like running?
Well, deer fence could run anywhere from say $16 a linear feet to about $30 a linear feet.
Okay.
We use pipes, inch 5/8 line posts and 2.5 terminal posts.
Okay.
And then we do the cedar bark tree post, which is a special item. It does, you put them on and it, obviously you don't really even realize that the post is there because it looks like a tree.
Oh, wow.
So it really works
and then
out.
Camouflaging your deer fence is also another good reason to do it in the fall, because if you have it in for the fall and the spring, when all the plants near it start growing, they'll actually grow through the fence.
And
the fence will be invisible that much sooner. If you do it in the spring, they'll actually have to cut back all the plants to get in there to put the fence
to
up.
To work.
And
see,
it'll take you a year or two before it starts growing in. In the fall and within a year, you'll be mostly camouflaged.
Yeah.
Also, we work with deer hex netting, which is the number one product that every fence company works with.
Yes.
We have mastered it in our own ways. We have different ways to do it so it looks better. Mm-hmm. But the deer hex net, you walk away 10, 15 feet and you really
don't see it.
Right.
See, that's the one thing, because sometimes you see these orange ones and you don't know, and it's not aesthetically pleasing.
As Eddie was saying, there's a real trick to getting it taut and tight, and that's what these guys have done a lot of it, and they've mastered it.
Yeah, we have.
Some of these companies or some landscapers will say, oh, we'll do fencing. And they might do one or two a year, and they just don't have all the tricks of getting it.
Yeah, you won't get the quality that you will get with a company like ourselves.
Yeah, how many years have you been doing this?
We've been doing this for 15 years.
Wow.
With this company, especially with the past 6 years, thanks to Cam's Cloud. And
don't worry about me. You're doing good.
Right. How many miles of fence do you think you've put in since you started?
Since I started?
Yeah, just come up with a good big number.
I will say, 20,000 feet.
Wow.
That's
good. So
a lot of fence.
You know how to make it happen. Make sure to get all of your details about Gold Coast Fences through Hinged.com. Schedule it. And thank you so much for both of you coming today.
Okay. Thank you for having
us.
Of course.
Okay.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.